I can say is that this is my happiest day in my life, definitely. I was waiting for this for 10 long years, and finally I knew that I'm the best, but sometimes some circumstances just didn't let me to go to the end. And I proved to all the people who were talking that I'm finished, that I'm done after Fedor's fight, that I am number one. And I swear with everything I got, I told myself, if I don't take this belt, it will be my last MMA fight in my life. I will quit fighting, I swear.
No.
And that's why I said now or never. And plus I was training like never before, and I was motivated, and I knew this is it. I'm very happy, this is the day of my life, and I feel sorry for only one thing, and that my father couldn't live long enough to see my success. He died 12 years ago, and I dedicated this belt for my father.